alarm on that code red near Magnolia. Try that crumpet shop off Bow's Alley.
Thanks, 303. Copy.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
All backup available.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm not good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
Whoa.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would it be awesome to see you there? What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun! You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Trying to get free, already.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
I fucking hate people like him, bro.
Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep.
Fucking loser.
Always true to himself.
Like, you sitting down talking shit, bro. How about you stand up and sit and say that shit to me? Don't sit down and say it. Fuck.
Man. We need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me.
And it's
so,
fair.
You want to hit or not?
Of course I want to hit that shit, man. Pop up that.
Yeah, okay.
Come on,
it's
now.
Friday. Thanks for making me smoke again.
Oh, then I'll make sure you don't smoke any weed tonight. Deal?
Deal. Can't wait to see you baked as hell trying to pull this off.
Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are
don't
you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies.
Can't take that naked egg.
Munchies. Chips and dip. Soda. Etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Right.
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
She didn't even... Okay, bro. I said it was kind of cool. I said kind of cool. But look at the choices they gave me, bro. Especially the second option, bro. The fuck?
Whoa. Good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them.
For what?
So much if I move somewhere else.
Damn.
Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Of course we're gonna be friends, bitch. The fuck? Why not? Come on now.
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Oh. Sure. I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies.
Shut your ass up.
She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly
you know
her
who
type.
That nigga look
you're
like?
Lucky she puts up with you.
Oh.
Ugh. Jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz. Presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it.
Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Mm. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final choco crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Senior Diaz wins. Danielle is innocent. You're both guilty. Shit. Because I gotta give it to Dad, bro. I gotta give it to Dad.
Daniel was guilty of being a brat. So the Choco Crisp goes to Senior Diaz.
What? No way. You're a cheat.
Nope. I'm the law.
Your Honor, I can't let you punish an innocent man. So?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always knew you'd confess.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back. Okay, let's get this party list started.
It's back to what I was saying. You know who this nigga look like, bro? That nigga off of, Monster House, bro. That girl's boyfriend, bro. He looks just like him, bro. I'm just saying. Anyway, the fuck? I'm not supposed to be loving this, bro.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram.
Hey, open the fridge. What's up in here, bro? What's up in here? Okay. Niggas got mayo. That's a fucking... that is a whole... mustard bottle, bruh, but okay. Got ketchup. Where is the damn bread at, bruh? They got, open your backpack with, okay, and check your objectives. Oh, cool. Okay, hunt for munchies, find drinks for eggs party, ask dad for some money, wanna make it pie. Bet, mind you do that. So, but yeah, I'm definitely taking this.
Bet there should be a keg at the cabin.
I'm definitely taking that. Come on. Hey, what is this? Hold on. What the fuck? Okay. Can we go back? Yeah.
Cross that off the list. Drinks down.
What's in that cabin,
food to go. No way. Dad will kill me if I take his precious candy.
Kill you, dude. You could just buy him another one, bro. Fuck that.
You're coming with me.
Do we really need cookies, bro? That is a stupid ass choice, man. I'm about to switch that shit up.
Maybe this is better.
Where are you hiding all that shit at? In your ass crack, bro? Man, nobody don't want to eat that. Hell. Ask a dad for some money, okay? You know, you gotta go ask the dad for some damn money. Isla, what do you want? Damn. Fuck. I don't want to live on this planet anymore. You ready for the party tonight? Why are you asking me a stupid ass question? What? And so I'll take your... Whoa! You're weird. Did you...
Damn. Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
You just gonna let her talk about your dad like that?
Alright, Dad.
You're crazy.
Where do you put the blankets?
You're crazy.
That you, Sean?
Yeah, it's me, nigga. Who else would it damn be?
Yeah.
Stupid?
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey,
you got me some damn money.
Since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
I didn't come here for that, bro. Where? Nigga, can you get it? The fuck? I can't be this dumb. Oh.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16mm reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the glass.
What did you just take?
Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's this leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us don't heal the way you do.
Remind me never to get old.
Hey, it beats the alternative.
You know, I sucked the fuck up and, like, bro, what the can you give it to him, bro? Like,
hey,
damn.
I got it. I think.
No. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
You being too damn difficult, bro.
Hey. Did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway is just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse-Five is amazing.
Hey, you don't gotta tell me. Tell her.
Next parent-teacher meeting? She's getting a piece of my mind.
Whoa!
Prejudiced against Vonnegut. Hey, seriously.
Here you go.
Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
This thing is being difficult. Is this it, nigga? Damn. That's it.
Is that it?
Wrong size. I need a 16mm. Okay, hey, forget it. I'll do it with this one right here. It'll probably work. Oh, shit! All right, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art. Athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I'm trying,
nigga.
I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Okay, can you just...
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's mine. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Sean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Come on. I wouldn't spend money on booze. We just want to get some Halloween crap and stuff.
Well, then you definitely don't need the $40 I was going to give you.
$20? That's it?
You can buy a lot of Halloween crap and stuff for $20. Unless you're lying your ass off. Remember, no eating candy and driving. You got it? Tell Lila, too.
Huh?
You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yeesh. Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
Don't worry.
We got smartphones and stuff. We can call a ride if we need it. And I can always text you.
I try not to. Or, you know, you could have sent my friend request on Facebook so I could keep an eye on...
Oh, my God. Okay. I have to go. Thanks,
hey,
Dad.
Hey, not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
No.
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't. Promise.
I will.
Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
Dad's a pain in the ass sometimes. But he's awesome.
Turn that shit off. Okay, what else are I gonna do? I'll look for the blanket. That's right. Go in my damn room, stupid ass nigga. What's in here, bro? What is in here? Practice what?
Hey, Jen. What's up?
Oh, Lord.
Oh, try again, loser. Hey, you look totally hot. Oh my God, stop.
Oh.
Hey, you wanna share my blanket? Hey, Jen. Do you wanna hang out sometime? Not bad.
Fuck no.
Remember. Don't be too thirsty.
Yeah. I mean, if she's bad, you gotta be. Right? If she's bad, you have to be bad. I mean, if she's bad, you gotta be thirsty, bro. But not too thirsty. Feel me? Who is that? I hear you going to tap Murphy's ass. Whoa.
Asshole.
Shit, don't act surprised. Man, where's the damn blanket at? Fuck.
He'll never make varsity at this rate.
Man, where is the blankets? Hell, I don't want to see nothing but a damn blanket, bro.
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
I'm not reading that, bro. I ain't got damn time for all this shit. Where is the blanket at?
This was such a cool day.
No one cares.
Can't
about
wait
that
to go back out there with the crew.
And where's the blanket at, bro? Dennis, I mean not Dennis. Daniel, I need a blanket. Why your door closed? Nigga, you like how old are you? 9?
Dude, come on, 10? Open up.
Why? And your door is closed?
Because.
What are you doing in there, Jeff? No, fine, let me check.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You gave my choco crisp to Dad.
So what? He gave it back. Dude, you're so spoiled. What's with the sisters?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
The fuck?
Okay. Okay, fine. Don't tell me. After all, I'm only your big brother who looks after you and takes care of you.
Like, bro,
stop
what are you
it.
Doing?
All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be
cool.
Awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Eric's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you.
Please shut up.
Did she ask about me?
No. Yeah, she's cheating on you, bro.
I'm sorry, dude. She's cheating on you.
Shut up! Aunt, I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff.
Close the door.
Alone.
Close the door.
Of course you do.
Damn. 10-year-old, close your damn door.
Daniel's always up to something. Wonder what's next.
Kids, man.
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
And where's the blanket at? Is it in my room? Okay, this is whack. Oh no.
Lila will survive if I take 5 to practice my drawing. I should take a good look at the subject before.
Give a fuck. What you wanna do? Find a damn blanket, man. This is gonna take me forever to damn find a fucking blanket. Hold up. Nothing in there. Important. That I fucking need. Shit. There's nothing important I need in there either. Oh my god. Where's the fucking monkey at? Seems whack. Is there a laundry room, nigga? Like, can we go back down here? This shit, oh
gotta
shit.
Gotta get that love blanket.
Yes, sir.
Even if I don't
yes, sir.
Hook up with Jen, at least I'll be warm.
Nah, nigga, you need to get that. You know you want that shit, bro. You know you want that shit, bro.
How long is he gonna keep all this shit?
You know you want that shit, bro.
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
Okay, but why would the blanket be... Why the fuck would a blanket be in here? Like, what the hell? What is this? Damn. Bro, where is my blanket at, man? Like... That's what I'm looking for, is my point. Where are you fucking blanket there? Like, seriously. Shit is whack. Where is the damn blanket at?
Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall.
That's crazy.
Well, of course.
That's kind of fucked.
He asked Daniel too.
Where's my blanket? Ask him about the damn blanket, bro.
It'll be weird having my own car.
I look at the car.
But then I could take Jen out. If she wants.
Where's the blanket at? Damn, dude, this is hard.
Hmm. There must be some blankets in the laundry.
Oh, shit.
Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's. I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up.
Light, man, let the damn light be run out. Not random shit. Pack a bag for the night. Ooh, pack a bag for the night. Pack a bag for the night. Ooh, pack a bag for the night. Let me tell out. What bag I do? Like, can I skip this part? Huh. Back to bag, okay. Back to bag, nigga. What are you waiting on? Like, seriously, bro, like, what are you waiting on? Back to damn bag, bro. Fuck. Bro, the hell am I waiting? Like, where is, like, why is shit so damn hard? Like, it can't be this hard, or it could just be me. I'm stupid as fuck. Like, I don't even know. Oh, shit. Did you pack that? Yes, sir. Shit, fuck.
Finally, ready to go. Time to Skype Layla on my laptop.
Bet. Can I run? Ooh, hold up. Why did I just do that? That was so dumb. That was just stupid as fuck. Call Layla? Yeah, I'm gonna call Layla, bro.
Boy, just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the...
You're not ready?
Hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else.
Here you go.
Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
Well, I don't know.
Business.
Played cool, talk about the gig last week, get to know her tastes.
Oh my god, you did rehearse your moves for tonight. You're totally into her.
Duh, why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's into you.
Sean, I'm done, look. I made zombie blood. It's corn syrup and food coloring.
Oh.
Hey. Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock? Yeah, I know. Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
Fuck that. What?
That's all you gotta say? I mean, you wouldn't be so uptight if you got laid. And maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
So we both.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Ooh, okay. Shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention. Let me see that drawing. Not taking a look at her picture.
This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait. Not taking a look at her picture.
Hey, what's going on? Oh, check the bags we
got. Whoa! Her hair.
Whoa, indeed. Whoa. I told you she's super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh, you will see.
Shit, nigga. You know me, in real life, nigga. I'm competent. Come on, now.
I see you, Sean. Should we set the wedding date now?
Hey, come on. It's just a heart. I like her hair, okay? No big deal.
Sure.
I'm still stuck going so it blows, bro. Yeah, like you.
Why is Derek Anderson all over Jen's profile? He's an asshole.
Better be nice. They're like best friends.
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
Yeah. It's time to fuck some niggas up.
Hey.
It is time to fuck some niggas up, bro.
What's the big deal? It's Halloween.
Time to fuck some niggas up.
Bro. Hey! Don't ever touch my brother. You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh, yeah. Go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
Why is this even a...
Dude, step back. He didn't mean it. He's a fucking kid. He's a fucking retard. What did you just say?
You heard me, bitch.
Don't ever touch him again.
Or what? You gonna get your daddy?
Hey, asshole. I don't need him to protect me from you.
Oh, you wanna go?
Oh yeah, motherfucker?
Then go back to your own country.
Whoa! Sean, you hit him!
Get
okay.
Inside now!
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch!
You and the whole fucking family are going to jail, losers!
What's going on?
Fuck me! Daniel, get over here!
Sean, he's hurt!
Okay! Okay, step away! Now!
Calm down, officer!
Shut up! And step back!
That nigga
on the ground! Now!
Hey, wait! This guy was
he started
beating
it.
Up my little
on the
brother!
Now! Hands Behind your head!
Come on!
This is fucking bullshit!
Oh no.
Sean, what's
Get
happening?
Get on the ground, sir!
Dad! We didn't do
Sean,
anything!
Sean, be quiet!
I swear!
Officer,
Dad.
Listen!
Oh, I'm sorry, Dad!
Daddy!
Be quiet!
You wanna
They're good kids, Officer.
Don't move!
I'm sure they didn't do
I
anything!
I don't move!
Stop this.
We didn't
Daniel,
do anything!
It's gonna be alright!
On the ground!
Right, two.